the problem with people go out and learn how to drive a truck and get their own truck. They think, you know, that's nothing but big bucks to be made there. And that there is sometimes, but you have to hang on to it. You can't just go on a spending spree and not worry about tomorrow because it'll bite you.